which we used to rely. And cry.
He's a family guy.
It's jungle out there. Disorder and confusion everywhere. No one seems to care. Well, I do. Hey, who's in charge here? It's jungle out there. Poison in the very air we breathe. You know what's in the water that you drink? Well, I do. And it's amazing. People think I'm crazy because I worry all the time. If you paid attention, you'd be worried. All this world we love so much might just kill you. I could be wrong now, but I don't think so. Cause there's a jungle out there. There's a jungle out there.
Up door, just in time. Head down the 405. Gotta meet the new boss by 8 a.m. Phone rings in the car. The wife is working hard. She's running late tonight again.
And no one can talk to a horse, of course. That is, of course, unless the horse is the famous Mr. Ray. Go right to the source and ask the horse. He'll give you the answer that you endorse. He's always on a steady course. Talk to Mr. Ray. People yakety-yak the street and waste your time of day. But Mr. Ed will never speak unless he has something to say. A horse is a horse, of course, of course. And this one will talk to his voice, his horse. You never heard of a talking horse? Well, listen to this.
I am Mr. Ed.
Thank you.